the squash is about this big. Mm-hmm. You slice it in half. You take out the seeds.
Okay.
You would put some olive oil in it, mm-hmm. a little bit of salt and pepper, and then we would bake it in the oven at 350 for about an hour and a half.
Oh, that long, wow.
You would do mm-hmm. it face down so it steams when you feel it getting soft. Mm-hmm. That's when you would just take it out, let it rest a little bit, and then fork out the squash so it looks like this.
Beautiful, just like spaghetti.